I got that.
Holy shit, I'm sitting here walking along.
Holy shit!
That was the other building?
That was the other fucking building!
Wasn't even the same building.
Hey! Let's go!
No, that was the other building.
No!
Oh my god.
Shit!
I just got that. That was like...
I know, right?
Now what kind of crazy person, like kill himself?
I'm saying, you got some horrific.
Second plane the size of a passenger jet flying into the second tower of the World Trade Center.
It's so sad.
Disaster, you know what I'm saying?
It's unbelievable.
Look at all that debris up there.
Like both are so thick. There's still debris falling. I can't see from my vantage point where a second plane could have hit, but it might have hit in another direction. There doesn't seem to be a hole.
We kind of thought it would be like a bright sunny morning.
It's the worst place to live.
Obviously, the situation has been growing worse.
I know.
Watching it, how much worse does it appear to be than initially?
Well, did you call a second plane?
Yeah, I called that one.
A big fire.
And I was just sitting here kind of like looking at the defund, and then it was just like, boom.
I saw the plane going around, you know what I'm saying? Like in a circle, and I saw the explosion.
And the smoke is billowing out of both buildings now, and it's heading towards Brooklyn. It's unbelievable.
Thick black smoke. Recapping, in case you're just joining us and wondering what is going on, it is
look at the debris there.
Both towers of the World Trade Center are burning. Both have apparently been hit by aircraft. We're still unclear on the case of the second tower. The first definitely was, and television has been showing a video clip of a second plane, apparently the size of a twin-engine passenger jet crashing into the second tower. And obviously, we have an enormous loss of life. We can't confirm that, but just by looking at it, if people were on those floors that were hit survived, it will be miraculous. All of our recorders are in the
man, this shit came from over there.